And the first smell of rain. Got 2.5 windows out of 15 open on a dare. Whatever roadkill they're frying next door is, it's everywhere. The entire neighborhood under siege from Centurion Sick Aries. 24/7, 365. There's no health, safety, welfare anywhere around here. Just a Coral Gables City Hall dumpster. It's never too much garbage. It's never too many dumpsters. There's never too much shit. It's Coral Gables. It's full of trash.